Hey, my name is Master Purple Honeyman. I'm a SAR Tech here at 442 Squadron. Today we're going to talk about the LED SNRL, or commonly known as the disco ball. So we carry these disco balls with us on a fixed wing aircraft, and these are used to light up the skies, target mark for us. They have a few different settings. We can go on different colors. We can cycle through these, but we're basically going to drop these out of the back of the aircraft. We're going to get them onto a scene. We're going to be able to locate the scene, locate the target, or we can drop them with a parachute, and that drift that it would have through the sky would kind of show us what the winds are doing at night. So we'll use these quite often, obviously using them at night. They're waterproof. We can drop them onto boats. We'll get down there. We'll kind of see what they are. We'll use different colors to indicate different types of area and different types of scenes we're trying to get into. We can mark our spots, get down, we can jump with them, they'll drift in, locate our winds, or we can use them to mark a target.